A report released today shedding new light on hundreds of allegations of Catholic priests sexually abusing children dating back decades. And in one of the cases involves a priest that worked here in Hawaii. The grand jury report out of Pennsylvania is based on nearly 500,000 records maintained by the church. It names Father Robert Hannon as one of the priests accused of abusing both children and even adults. Hannon served in Hawaii from 1979 to his death in 2006, and at least one of his alleged victims lived here in the islands, according to the report.
Predator priests were allowed to thrive in darkness for decades. The abuse and cover-up is now publicly disclosed.
In a president, or rather in a statement, the president of the United States Conference of Catholic Bishops said, "We are grateful for the courage of the people who aided the investigation by sharing their personal stories of abuse. As a body of bishops, we are ashamed by and sorry for the sins and omissions by Catholic priests and Catholic bishops."